Sorry, Trill.
You've got it now. What are you going to do with it, eh?